Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about NEET PG 2021 exam, important one-liners. This is part 4. True about calcitonin. So guys, calcitonin, it has an analgesic effect. Calcitonin has analgesic effect. When there is increase in serum parathyroid, serum calcium, it represents the primary hyperparathyroidism state. When there is low renin and high aldosterone, this represents the Kahn syndrome. Deficiency of which vitamin results in Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome, that is vitamin B1 or thiamine deficiency. In Wernicke encephalopathy or Wernicke's, we see ophthalmoplasia, ataxia, and confusion. Okay. History of diarrhea and flushing mainly suggests the carcinoid tumor. Postpartum hemorrhage and pituitary infarction diagnosis is Sheehan syndrome. Patient with secondary diabetes mellitus and hypertension, but normal serum potassium and no obesity. So this is known as acromegaly. We see such clinical features in acromegaly. If patient not tolerated generic bisphosphonate, then treatment is by denosumab. Okay. Increased pigmentation due to excessive ACTH being secreted by pituitary. It is known as Nelson syndrome. Increased thyroid uptake we see on Graves disease. So guys, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. If you have any queries, any questions, you can ask me. If you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. If you like this video, please put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.